As soon as it drops below 73 degrees, I crave soup. And butternut squash is one of my favorites. Oh, my mouth watered just saying that. Of all the different ways to make it, I tested two. So today I'm gonna show you how to make the best butternut squash soup to make your cold days cozy, warm, and delicious. Let's get started.